100 million years ago, things in the J1228 system started to get ugly. First, the star grew large. Really large. J1228 transformed into a red giant. Its outer layers blew off, extending out over 40 million miles. When J1228 swelled into a red giant, nearby planets were stuck in a kill zone. The dying star engulfed them, or fried them with temperatures of over 1200 degrees Fahrenheit. Atmospheres disappeared. Oceans boiled away. The red giant's expanding outer layers separated from the star's core. With no active fusion, the core collapsed into a white dwarf. The white dwarf's dense gravity then went to work on the one surviving planet. J1228 feasted on the remains of its rocky worlds, leaving behind a disk of debris and the planetary core. It's a glimpse of Earth's future.